Butler at 260. Aston Hinckley at 270. Ready to go. Racing, pace out deep here from Exhibition. The late male looking for the front. Tigers Empire booting through. They go together early. Aston Hinckley dives over right behind them and railed beautifully to take the lead down the back as Springvale Calla follows through. Then Boy George and Dinah Chirpy. Aston Hinckley clear. Out by two on Springvale Calla and then Boy George. Next is Tigers Empire. Then came Exhibition and Chirpy. The Dinah Chirpy turning those. Springvale Calla and Aston Hinckley. Springvale Calla pulling clear from Aston Hinckley. And Springvale Calla beats Aston Hinckley. Third Boy George and then Dinah Chirpy, Tigers Empire. And Exhibition back at the tail end. The time here, it's around 30 and 10. After race number 10, numbers are 3, 4 and 7. Fourth home is number 8. 3 Springvale Calla, Gavin Harris, S. Barber G. Harris, C. Barber, A. Blank Bitch, May 2015, Beckham Bale, Springvale Cool. Number 3, second of 4, Aston Hinckley, Troy Murray. A light brindle dog, April 2015, Collision Hopes Up. And number 7, which is Boy George, Vaden Roz, a black dog, September 2014, Mapunga Geordie, Mapunga Diva. It's 3, 4, 7, 8 after race number 10 here at Angle Park.